God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The God of choosing is so great.
He's so great.
The God of choosing is so great.
He's so great.
The God of choosing is so great.
He's so great.
My name is Sister Christy Momo. The brother standing by my side is my husband, Bro Joseph Momo. We are standing here this very day to appreciate this God, to thank this God for what he has done for me and my family. Because on the month of June, the enemy planned to cause sorrow in our life. While Port Harcourt Crusade was to come on the 22nd and 23rd, on the 19th of that same month, while we are preparing for Port Harcourt Crusade, they kidnapped my husband. They kidnapped my husband. But that is notwithstanding. I did not give room for the devil, for him to distract me on the work that I'm doing for God. I have confidence and I have boldness that my husband must surely be released. So on that very day, so when I got the information that they kidnapped my husband, I said, God, let me see how I will work for you. And the end of it, sorry, madam, we had what happened. I did not give a damn. I was so much busy working for this God of choosing, whom I so much trust, whom I so much believe that he can do all things. I say, God, the topic of that program is God that have power to do this or that.
That's it.
Jehovah, I know you have power to deliver my husband. I know you have the power to bring him out from the hand of kidnappers. So when I got the information, they now called that I should keep 25 million naira for them. I say, God of choosing is able to do all things. I know that he's going to come out alive. I was rejoicing because my daddy is around. So on the Saturday, being 22nd, that Port Harcourt Crusade closed, I happened to come with a picture. With grace and opportunity God has given to me, I met our daddy.
Hey,
he now prayed a prayer. He only asked me a question. Is he a choosing? I say, yes, daddy, he is a choosing. He said that they are going to release him on harm. With confidence, and I have confidence that he will be released. On the next day, being Sunday, being 23rd, during the course of his ministration, it was my daddy speak again that those kidnappers that are holding that man, I give them within 3 days to release him. My heart was full of joy. I say, God, this number of people that God of choosing has gathered, if they can echo amen to the release of my husband, who are that enemy that will kill my husband? I say my husband will be released. I was happy. It's not only up to a day. Immediately crusade closed, they begin to call me, madam, where are you? Where are you? So that we can release your husband.
Hey,
I want to thank this God of choosing.
Power.
This faithful God.
Power.
Many people that were in Port Harcourt Crusade could bear me witness of what happened that day. I was there. Maybe the people thought that I become a person that people will be pitying. But because of the prayer of my daddy Gio, because of his decrees and declarations, it came to pass.
Hey,
Monday, they released my husband.
Clap
on
to God of choosing.
And
thank you,
the way
Father.
My daddy say it, that they will release him on harm. Honestly, if I'm given opportunity to discuss or to go far, what happened there, that he's standing today, this is the brother we are talking about.
Hey,
that God worked for him and bring him out, head and hearty. So today I'm the most happiest person.
Thank you,
I
Father.
And my family.
Thank you, God of choosing.
We are so grateful to this God of choosing. We are so grateful to this God of my pastor. We are so grateful to God of choosing for what he has done. We say may his name alone be praised and be glorified in the name of Jesus.
Amen. And they released him.
Yes, sir.
Without paying a dime.
Yes, sir.
Without any harm as commanded by the pastor.
Without no harm.
I want us to clap to this God of the choosing. Be a choosing and you are heavily protected. Thank you, Father. I'm sure your husband would like to say praise the Lord. And any other comment you want to make, you are free to do so.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choosing people, praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
The God choosing is so great.
He is so great.
Indeed, I have proven the power of God of the chosen. Because it happened that night that we were intercepted on the road where we are coming back home. I am my driver. I only saw what happened. And a moment I declared I am a chosen. Before I should run the trade declaration, all the kidnappers bring down their guns.
Hey! Hey!
And they echoed to me, Oga, we will not touch you.
Power!
But what actually happened, they descended on my driver because he is not a chosen. And they were beating him. They made away with my jeep. After a while, they still come back to me and say, Oga, we don't want anything to happen to your motor. Do we release you and give you your motor so that we hold your driver? I was the one that said, release my driver. They were in contest because the guys didn't trust themselves. So they were afraid if they give driver my motor, will anything happen to my motor? So they still come back to me up to 4 times asking me. I say, give him the motor. So that what happened, they give him the motor. So after a while, they kept me that day, the following day, the third day, to the glory of God, I was not in the crusade ground. So I don't know, the decree has issued. They come to me asking, Oga, don't worry, you will go. You will go today. You will go. So that is how it happened, and I was released.
Power!
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah! Thank you, Father.
I pray for our daddy and our mommy and all the choosing brethren, heaven at last.
Amen.
Choosing is first class.
Correct.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah! He answers prayer. Oh. He answers prayer. He answers prayer, oh. God has chosen answer prayer, oh. God has chosen answers prayer. He answers. Praise the Lord.